Another win for the proposed gondola project connecting Dodger Stadium to Union Station. Today, a judge rejected a lawsuit by opponents who questioned the adequacy of its environmental review. The ruling comes as LA turns its attention toward the 2028 Olympic Games and hopes to create a car-free Games. The project is expected to be complete ahead of the Summer Olympics.